standing on the stage, struggling to get his instrument in tune. People throwing vegetables and calling him a fraud as they fall out of the room, where he awakes at night with the fear that this all might just disappear. But it scares him just the same to think that this could all remain. You're all alone. Self-absorption never ends, it's still the truth that keeps on bending. Feel like I'm pretending to be something that I'm not. Try and smooth it like a grain, or keep it funky like JB. I'll stand up on my own 2 feet and learn how to be me. Contradicting myself, stealing from the past, trying to slow it down, sometimes it feels a bit too fast. And I'm awakened with the fear that this all might disappear. But it scares me just the same to think that this would all remain. Understanding why we do what we do, why we put ourselves, what we put ourselves through. There's no longer comfort in your comfort zone. Can't you feel like you're on the when you're in a crowd of people and you feel all alone. If that's happening to you, it's totally normal. It's a normal thing.
Is there an antidote?
To normalize it?
No, is there an antidote, like, you know, for that feeling, or do you just have to go with it?
Is there an antidote for that feeling?
Of loneliness in a crowd.
It's an oxymoron because you're actually not alone.
But you just said you feel alone.
You feel alone, but you're not alone. At any time. You're never alone. Never, ever alone, even when you feel alone. I think that's the actual truth of the matter. You're in a sea of life and beings.